The song Good Things Come to Those Who Wait is inspired by me telling myself to be patient and don't pretend to be someone that you're not. And I think that line there is in the chorus. I think it's one of my favorite lines from the whole album, because me telling myself that allowed me to really find out who I am as an artist. I think it would have been very easy to look at what everyone else is releasing and try to impersonate them to get played on radio or to hopefully sell a load of records. But whilst it'd be great to get played on record on the radio and great to sell a load of records, I wanted to do that by just being myself and staying true to who I am as an artist and trust myself as a musician, because it would have been very easy to pay attention to what everyone else is doing and try and impersonate them to try and have success. But I really wanted to find out who I am as an artist and stay true to who I am. And this song is kind of explaining the process of emotion that I had when the band decided to take a break and that journey then becoming a solo artist.